we have to do? First, we need to summarize our daily routine. Correct? No? Yes. What are those? Early from the bed, early to the bed. We need to brush our teeth twice in a day. Then, take daily bath once or twice. Then what? Yes, you should wear clean and iron clothes. You need to trim your nails once in a week. You need to trim your hairs once in a month. With that, you need to eat healthy and vitamins food. Then what? Every day you have to freshen up yourself with yoga or small exercise. Okay? Okay? With that, we were discussing few points about the safeties. Today, I am discussing safety with the electric items or electric. What is electric? Yes, it's like a short circuit. If you touch the electric switch or board, what will happen? We get a shock, right? So, you should be far from the sockets. Yes, no? Yes. Electric, what is that? For what we will use that electric sockets and all? Yes, to plug in our electric items. So, children, you don't use electric items to plug in alone. For example, charging the mobile. You should not put the plug alone. You have to take your help of your mama or papa. Then, when you want to switch on the TV or switch off the TV, be careful. Okay? Then, for what you use the electric sockets? Yes, for charging the laptops or geysers or for ironing. Correct, no? Yes, what will happen, no? There will be three holes. If you put one finger in that hole, because your finger will be very small, if you put one finger in that hole, you will get an electric shock. That's why you should not go near the electric items or electric flux when you are plugging in. You should be very careful. Okay, children, you should stand far or you have to take the help of your mother. Yes? Yes. Today, shall we start our class? Yes, today's is, first class is English. Yes, already we, what is that? Ending. Ending consonant. What are those? We learned already two sets. Today's is third set. What are those? P, R, S, T, X. Ending consonants means the last letter of the word. Correct, no? That is ending consonant. The last letter of the word is ending consonant. What are those? P-R-S-T-X. Today we are concentrating on these five letters. Okay? The first one is P. Can you tell me some words which ends with P? Yes, it is sip. What is sip? When you drink a coffee or tea, you will, or milk, you will sip. One sip, like that. Sip. Then, tip. Tip means, what is tip? It's a upper point of pencil, pen or chalk piece, like that. It's a upper point. It is a tip. What are the words which comes from have? Four. Your number and number four. R. Four. Then sword. Sword means it's a kind of a taste. Okay, you'll tell now when you eat a lemon juice, what will be the taste? Will be sour. You don't know like that. It's a sour. Four, so four. Excuse me. This is one kind of a rhyming words also. Yes, you need to read this thing because this will be rhyming words also. Okay, four, so four. Okay, pour means you will pour the water from jug to glass like that. Okay, then the next letter is yes. Any words like many it is there, no? Single or many words, many that will be ends with yes. For example, toys. More than one ends with S. Toys. Then toys. Then anything else? Trees. Then what? Toys. Trees. Anything else? Trains. Okay, trains. More than one train, we'll call it as a trains. More than one tree, we will say it as a trees. So many trees means trees. So many tree is equal to trees. Okay, now we are moving to T. T. Which letters are there? Pit. Get. Pit. It's a place where we will play. Sand pit. It is there, no? Like that. Sit. When someone says to sit, you'll sit on the chair or floor. That is sit. Get. When mama asks you something to bring from kitchen, what should you tell? Get the plate from the kitchen. Or bring is nothing but a get. Get a piece of paper from the drawing room. Children know that is pit, sit, get. Okay. The last one is eggs. Fix. What is fix? If you have one object cut into two, you will need a gum to fix it. That is fix. You will fix a TV to the wall. On the wall, like that, it is fix. Then what? Fix. Then other word, box. Box. Yes, no? Fix, box. Then another word is there. Can you tell me? Yes, that is fox. Fox. Fox is jackal. Okay? Fix, box, fox. Okay? These are the ending consonants. Shall we go through again? What are those? P. P make a sound. P. P make a sound. P. Okay, sit, her. That you need to recognize. Ending words, nothing. Ending consonant is nothing but the last letter of the given word. Sit, tip, lip. Okay, next one is R. Four, so, four. Okay, next one is S. Toy. These are the four third set of ending consonants. Okay, you just go through that. You'll hear the same words again and again. That is nothing but they are called the rhyming words, because the last letter, if it is same, means it is, they are called rhyming words. That we will learn later. The homework is, reading readiness book, page number, reading readiness book, page number 17 and page number 18. Okay, page number 17 and 18. Okay. RR book, reading readiness book, what they are given there? As usual, page number 17, write the correct letter to complete each word. Okay? There, I am taking an example of cat. Th means T. So, P means P. Like that, you need to complete it off. Complete the word, the page number 18, complete the word with the corresponding ending consonant. Okay, what they are given? Zip. P means P. Bus means yes. Match the pictures to the corresponding ending consonant. That you need to match it off. The homework is RR book 17, reading readiness book, page number 17 and 18. Okay, that's all for English. Now we are moving to our next class, that is mathematics. Okay, what is space? What is space? Yesterday we learned, no, space means set of two objects or two things. Set of two same things. Should be paired with word only. Okay, like that the crayon should be paired with crayon only. Okay, like this it should be crayon only. Okay, this is paired with birds only. Okay, this is called a pair. With that we learned some pairs in our body also. What are those? We have two eyes, two ears, two nose holes, then what? Two palms, two hands, two arms, then what? Two legs, two feet. Yes, no? Yes, we have two pairs, we have some pairs in our body also. Inside our body we have two kidneys, correct? No? Yes, but we have only one heart, one stomach, then one liver, like that we have some internal parts, one. Okay, outer parts we have one nose and one more. Okay, this is the pair parts of our body. Yes, you all understood? With that we can see some pairs outside. What are those? See, we have pant. How many pant, in the pant how many slits are there? Two slits. So the pant will have two slits. It's a pair. Like that you have goggles. You have goggles. In the goggles how many glass will be there? Two glasses for the two eyes. We can't wear one glass to one eyes and we can't leave the another eyes naked. You have to wear with a pair of goggles only. Okay children, like that in the shirt you will have two arms. Yes, no? Shirt, we should have two arms also. That will look always clean and nice. Yes, no? Yes. With that, today this is the set of two things is a pair. Today I will introduce the another one thing. That is counting number, backward counting number.
Nine, eight, okay.
First, I'll get the correct number, then we will go for the bracket. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. What is backward? The last one will be the first. How it is then? 10. After the 10, before the 10, which number is there? 9. Before 9, what, which number is there? 8. Before 8, which number is there? 7. Before 7, what is that? 6. Before 6, 5. Before 5, 4. Before 4, 3. Then 2. Then the 1. What is the magic here? The only one which starts from first has come to last. Yes, no? The number is decreased. In the subtraction also, we will get the answer with a decreased amount. Okay? That's why the backward counting means the number will be higher to lower. We will write for 20. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, and 11. Okay? This is the backward counting of 20. Okay, you all just go through this. Tomorrow class we will discuss in depth. Okay, and today's homework is you all have the extra worksheet here. Okay, this is one worksheet which they have given for the homework. Worksheet.
Home.
with that the home is your home is different from neighbor's home, then the home will be different from one country to another country. It's too much different when we go to a forest, because in the forest the house will be like a hut. Okay, it's a made up of twigs and mud. Here in the main cities we will construct a house with concrete and bricks and cements. Okay children, the important thing is you need to remember your address. With a particular door number, your father's name, your street, your area name, your district or town. Yes children, you need to remember. Why you need to remember means if you go to some other place and if you miss there from your parents, that time it will help you to guide the other person to bring you to your hometown. Okay, that's why always you need to remember the address of your home and phone number of your parents. Okay, this is for EVS. Already I have given homework for this. What is that? Keywords of the home, that kitchen too. I have given some words, right? Kitchen. What are given there? Kitchen, house, garbage, garage, roof, window, door, chimney, garden, that you try to read yourself with joining two letters, and you need to draw a beautiful picture of the house, naming the parts, different parts. Okay, then in drawing book also I told you to draw some scenery. Okay, now we are moving to our last session, that is Hindi. Till now what we learned, the swaras. Okay, what are those? Ha and ha we learned, correct? No, a for ananas, angur, akrut. What is akrut? It's a type of nut. A se aam, alu, aag. Yes, we written, no? Yes, aam means mango, aag means fire, alu means potato. Today we are learning E. It looks similar like a S, but we need to extend the upper part with a straight line and lower part with a turning curve. Okay, this is the small E. From E, what we learned on that day? We learned Imli. What is Imli? It's a tamarind. Tamarind. Okay, sour fruit. Okay, sour fruit also we will call tamarind. Imli. With that, is three. What is istri means? It's a iron box. Okay, what is istri means? It's an iron box which we use to iron our clothes. Okay, these two. E for, E say imli, E say istri. Like that you learn another two words from E. Don't need to learn the words, writing the words. Okay, just you learn how to read the words. That's enough. Don't buy up the spellings and all. Okay children, the homework is page number. You all have this in the alphabet book, right? In that, page number 6. Okay, homework is page number 6. In that they are given inam. Inam also they are given. Inam means that is a prize. That you need to, first you need to trace on the letter, then you complete that sheet. It's a page number 6. With that, you all have one Krishna coloring sheet, drawing book. Thank you. okay. What is this? Colored. You all have one sheet, okay. That is one Krishna there. You color the colorful Krishna and cut the Krishna and stick to the drawing book, okay. That you can do at home. That's a fun activity, okay, children. That's all for today. Just go through the English, Maths, EBS, and Hindi. With that, you complete the fun activity also. Okay, children. Take care. Bye.